kids are happy. So thank you. And come again.
Thank you.
Have a safe journey.
Kevin loves Brian. Wait, say it. Say it on camera. Say that you love him.
I was gonna say it.
Say it.
What?
You have Jesus in your heart.
Say you love him.
I love you, Kevin.
Yeah.
Aww, I love you too.
We are gonna call Kevin's mom because we want to make him cry.
Do you want her phone number?
I don't know if Kevin's cool. We're calling Kevin's mom so that he gives us permission to meet him. Then we'll have a big problem.
Hi, Kevin's mom. I think you're really cool. You sound amazing.
She's not.
I love you, Julie.
She's kind of old. So.
Hey,
you
said it.
See, Kevin's mom versus our mom.
I'm not really sure who would win though.
I don't know either. I could definitely see both of them.
I feel like my mom would pull something out of her sleeve and get you, but I think Marcia would win at the end.
If you know our mom before Jesus, she's
See, that's why I think your mom would win.
We have just reached a level of Marcia.
So welcome to Jericho. This is Jericho, not the biblical one. These are the walls of Jericho.
Now we've gone to the eastern side of Nairobi, and now we are in Jericho. Jericho, the station for the meeting. So Key from Alta, we know the best dance crews in the country. They're really cool. So he's been giving us a tour of the place, and that's where we are. We are done with Jericho Station. It's such an amazing place for people to just, for the kids to just plug in and be part of it. Now we are heading out to a field where it's capital. It's one of the fast capital fields in this area. And you have to check it out.
There's
so
cheap. You can put it this way, I guess.
Why are you dissing me though? Just got into the field place, going to check it out now. And I've actually never been on a field, like a soccer field, but it has its capital or something. I can see Kevin and Emmanuel from just different places. Wow.
Oh, this is behind the door.
Kevin, don't break it, man.
At the end of the day, it's more of and less of us. In Jesus' name, I pray, believing and trusting.
Amen. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
That was awesome.
We are done with the soccer field. It was really cool. I liked it. So much fun. I didn't get to kick because Bryce didn't let me kick.
I enjoyed.
Can I get called my bracelet?
Thank you.
We are in KICC, the second tallest, third tallest place in Nairobi, Kenya. I think so. We've had so much fun. Now we're going down, we're going in for a meeting at MBT, that's my brother downtown. Bryce couldn't jump because he is lame, like literally lame. Let's get it, like lame.
Look at him. I kept popping my knee!
Okay?
The only time Bryce knows how to jump is from the top of an RV.
You know what? You don't need to say that story. That story is unheard of, okay? That's an untold story.
I'm done with KICC. Just reached MDT. Basically, what we're going to be doing at MDT is getting to hear stories of different influencers and things they've done in society.
God has told me to tell you that you have everything that you require to do what He's called you to do.
After then, it was a journey of being able to discover the issues that homeless people or street families go through and what are the solutions to those problems.
But also I've seen that God really works in humble beginnings. When we began, we had one laptop, one camera. I think the equipment, the amount of money put in equipment, $2,000-$3,000.
So if you see autistic kids, most of them usually are constantly removing the saliva. Yeah. Others are constantly peeing on themselves. You see, so they actually need water, they need diapers, they need bathing soap, they need washing soap, they need so many things. So we actually come up with funnies and we buy things, and when we go visit them, we do community service for them. Like we cook for them, we wash for them their clothes, we wash for them their dogs, we wash them, like whatever needs to be done, which is good too.
So that campaign, create awareness, because I believe we are so much into closing our eyes when it comes to the bad parts. Seeing that has happened in Syria or in Iran. People are dying, yet the whole world closes their eyes to ignore.